I would stop, but somebody don't put my butt in jail.
Get the boys in the head. Let them know.
Man. The number is 404-382-0338. You can also email me at Doug, thedougstewartshow.com. If you're new to the Stewart Media and Entertainment Network, man, we are just that. We are a network. Shouts out to my man, Jeff Fox. Phenomenal show yesterday. Jeff went a little bit off the beaten path, man, and talked about some a little bit more serious issues, man. And we do that type of thing around here on WSME. So shouts out to my man, Jeff Fox, 1 p.m. talking about what happened in Oklahoma City, as well as some other things. And last night, my man, Kesey, with the Kicking It with Kesey show, 8 p.m. right here on WSME. Great job, fellas. Yeah. No shows today. No shows today. But Monday, we'll be back live with a couple of other shows here on the Stewart Media Entertainment Network. 404-382-0338. You can also email me at Doug at thedougstewartshow.com. By the way, if you missed yesterday's episode of the Jeff Fox Show or the Kicking It with Kesey Show, you can go back at any time, all right, any time on WSMEradio.com. That'll get you straight to the website, and you can just scroll down and see the different episode titles and go back and listen. You got a lot of content you can listen to daily here on WSME. You don't have to listen to lame-ass radio just because, you know, my show isn't live on right now. No, we got a lot of great content, a lot of great talented hosts and shows here on WSME. So go back, WSMEradio.com. WSMEradio.com, and a lot of times some of the subjects that they talk about, they aren't dated. It's not like they're specifically talking about sports and it was from a game a couple of days ago and you don't want to hear a repeat or whatever. A lot of times the shows aren't dated. They're talking about topics. So you can go back and listen anytime. So do yourself a favor, WSMEradio.com. WSMEradio.com. I need you to write this down. WSMERadio.com. All right. And get your Stew Radio on. Today's date. Today's date is May 19th, 2017. And celebrating a birthday today is, I think this guy's a rapper, Yo Gotti. I don't know, damn song that Mr. Yo Gotti sings. But the name is a familiar name. I've heard the name Yo Gotti, you know, on TV or radio or something like that. But whoever Yo Gotti is, he celebrates his 36th birthday today. Happy birthday, Mr. Gotti. Also, my homeboy, Kevin Garnett, turns 41 years of age today. KG. Man, you remember the first time you saw Kevin Garnett play? Well, at least the first time I saw him play. In the McDonald's All-American basketball game, I think this ninja had 57 dunks. And a phenomenal career, man. From the great state of South Carolina, once again, Greenville, South Carolina. If you're new to the show, Stewie's been hating on South Carolina, man. We realized that we learned that the great Teddy Pendergrass is from South Carolina, and Stewie's don't want to believe it. Why would I make something up like that? I mean, we don't have many, many famous citizens like New York City or L.A. or something like that. But the few popular, well-known people that we do have from the great of South Carolina, from the great state of South Carolina, can you let us live? Oh, yeah. Come on, man. Eartha Kitt, the Two Live Stews, Kevin Garnett, Charlamagne, Teddy Pendergrass, all from South Carolina, and many, many more. Yeah, what? I can see it right now. J. Clyde censored everyone from damn South Carolina. No! Kevin Garnett's from Greenville, South Carolina. He went to Maudlin High School before he had to leave. They ran him out of town, or either he left town, like his senior year to go play at the, I can't remember the name of the school in Chicago. He had to leave South Carolina. Just like Allen Iverson, he whooped much ass, and he had to leave. That's right. Stop disrespecting, man. Let South Carolina famous people live. Shit. Grace Jones celebrates her 69th birthday today. Happy birthday to the great Grace Jones. Did y'all know Grace Jones is actually from Jamaica? I didn't know that. Grace Jones is Jamaican. I never had heard that fact before. Actress, model, and singer who released Pull Up to the Bumper. If you old, you remember that. Pull up to the bumper, baby. You remember that? It reached number 2 on the U.S. dance chart and other singles like I've Seen That Face Before. And Private Life, and Slave to the Rhythm. I remember Slave to the Rhythm. Yeah, the great Grace Jones is 69 years old. And she's actually from Jamaica. I did not know that. Happy birthday, Grace Jones. Grace Jones could get it back in the day. What? I give it to Grace Jones. Only problem with Grace Jones, man, is she looked like she at any moment go put your ass in a headlock. And I think of her on those terms because you remember she played like a princess warrior in one of those early Conan movies with Arnold Schwarzenegger. And so, for some reason, I just think that she's good with a sword and she'll put your ass in a headlock. Also today, celebrating his 31st birthday is the great, wait a minute, not so great, is Mario Chalmers. Yeah, how dare I put great in front of Mario Chalmers' name. Mario Chalmers, former Kansas Jayhawk, former Miami Heat. He was on the squad with LeBron and them when they won a championship. And that's it. Oh, I think we got some Stewie's birthdays. Oh, yes, we do. Yes, we do. Celebrating. When are they celebrating? Shouts out to my man, Scotty Jones. Scotty Jones celebrates his 49th birthday on Sunday. Happy birthday, Scotty Jones. As well as. Shouts out to my man, Robert One Dope Boy Slade, celebrating his birthday today. He'll be 33 years of age. Happy birthday, Robert Dope One Boy Slade. One Dope Boy Slade. Happy birthday from the Doug Stewart Show and the Stewart Media and Entertainment Network. All right, if you got a birthday coming up anytime soon, shoot me an email like these guys did, man. And we'll give you a shout out, man, on the realest, trueest sports and guy talk show in America. Yes, sir. Yeah. Did y'all know that escape, and I guess you should pronounce it escape, did y'all know that escape is back together? That's right. Tamika Tiny Harris, Candy Burris, Latasha Scott, and Tamika Scott will reunite on the Essence Festival stage this summer for the first time in decades. Since their split, the girls' group has gone their separate ways, with Candy and Tiny having real success and making some real money, man, on the TV circuit, reality TV circuit. And sisters Latasha and Tamika, you know, continuing to do music, but they hadn't made it kind of like Candy has. From what I understand, Candy is real rich. Candy has done like a lot of songwriting for some of the biggest hits that you've ever heard before. And so they're getting back together, which, you know, I would be trying to get back together, too, if I was Latasha Scott and Tamika Scott. You know, Tamika and Tiny, her name Tiny. And Candy, they've been eating. I don't know if them Scott girls been eating too good. And what's the TV show? You're listening to the Doug Stewart Show. Unsung. If you saw the Unsung on Escape, man, they had a real bitter breakup. And they were real mad at each other. And they just couldn't get past their feelings. And I mean, it was real, real ugly. A lot of times women have these little spat, you know, little fights or whatever, man, and they cut deep. They were cutting deep. And for so long, they had such success, man, and, you know, two of the members weren't really doing a lot. I would have found a way to bury the hatchet real quick if I was them Scott girls. It wouldn't have took me this damn long. When was the last time they've been together? The 90s? No. Can we please bury the hatchet? I'm trying to eat. Also, today is National Devil Foods Cake Day. I like some Devil Foods cake. That's all right. National May Ray Day. Today is National Bike to Work Day. So if you got a bicycle, ride your bike to work. You're supposed to do that today. Today is National Defense Transportation Day. National Endangered Species Day. Also, National Pizza Party Day. Love me some pizza. I miss pizza. I don't really eat as much pizza as I used to because I'm not eating pork. And pretty much pizza's a pork-dominated cuisine. And so now if I get a slice of pizza, man, I'm getting like a like a vegetable damn pizza. I get like green peppers and